In Namibia, there's a need to formulate a National Youth Development Act. This was outlined by the Minister of Sport, Youth and National Service, Jerry Okanjo, at the opening of the National Youth Development Seminar. The seminar is focused on outlining the challenges that the youth are faced with.
A Youth Development Act has already been implemented in countries such as Brazil, Germany, India, Denmark and Canada.
I instruct that we explore and benchmark from our countries which have such an act, from other countries which have such an act in place. I'm also appealing to our development partners who are well versed in youth development and formulation of legal framework to assist our ministry in this regard.
It was stated that many youth feel that the nation has failed to invest in them. They said that much more needs to be done for them.
We often claim that our young people are their greatest asset, but as a nation, we have often failed to invest accordingly. Child poverty, youth homelessness, juvenile delinquency, and other challenges not only persist but have been exacerbated in the difficult economic times. For Namibia to become a nation of shared prosperity, our nation must support policies and programs to improve or that will improve outcome for the child, children, youth and communities while encouraging innovative solutions that promote our nation's well-being.
The youth say that the drought is affecting their businesses and that they are finding it difficult to pay back business loans. They called on government to find ways to assist them during the dry spell.